Depends on type of exercise you do. It is advised to walk for 15 minutes after having food. But if you had a heavy meal, it is advised that you do not engage any intense activity like weightlifting or running, etc. This is due to most of the blood flows to stomach after a heavy lunch dinner. If you engage in intense activity, your muscles does not get enough oxygenated blood supply and you will fatigue fast. Have something light, fruit or coffee, that you will not think about what your next meal is going to be while mediating or exercising and focus on what you are doing.